Jersey Shore.
Presented by Miracle Season in theaters April 6th.
Oh, my God.
You say plain leg, Patrick, and his biggest fan, Matt. Game on, days like this. Call for Irish Spring Body Wash. Fresh, cool Irish Spring. Irish Spring, clean the man up right.
I see Ron with another girl.
Ew.
Ron is feeding steaming Alco to Sam on a plate because he's dogging her so much.
I'll go sleep with my girl in the bed. How about that? You know what I'm saying?
Do you think she has a right to know?
I mean, I don't know.
Are you being affectionate?
Yeah.
Why?
She's my girlfriend.
Yay,
finally. Yes.
I've been waiting for this moment. Say that.
You know, so in Miami with my boys, I'm going to go out.
Makes me think, what are his motives here?
He's a dirtbag. He goes does his thing and then come back from nowhere.
Like both of our friends, what do we do?
Jersey Shore. Holy days! Lookie! Mike!
We just bet you
Sammy! Ronnie! Jenny! Vinny! Angelina! Oh, yeah.
Lonnie he's the president of the IAA.
My fifth situation.
He's dogging his girl every day, who he supposedly loves, and then an hour later, you're gonna go with your girl.
I am watching Jersey Shore. It's a young lady show. Nicole.
Where in Miami is
Miami, yes.
Yeah, what if you get your
Nicole.
Period?
It's Nicole.
Oh, I'm gonna call Emilio. He's probably at the club right now, living it up. Before I go to bed, I have to call Emilio.
Nicole.
I haven't talked to him for 2 days.
What?
Hey, what are you doing?
Okay.
Douchebags, and I hate them all. They don't know how to deal with women, and I feel that's why the lesbian rate is going up in this country. I am so pissed. At Quan, we pretty much argue whatever. You know what he said to me? He goes, well, there's naked girls here anyway. You hung up.
Is that girl?
Not a good idea coming here with a boyfriend.
It's not a good idea, you. Jerk.
Do you think Ron's really weird?
No. Shut up.
What do you guys think?
Maybe.
If you do, I feel like you know something you should tell me right now. I don't know anything.
I just don't know. Too much Pokemon.
They're like quiet. I'm zoning out, and I don't know if it was because she's upset about Amelia.
Heart.
Can you tell me, like, what do you think? Probably be single for your own sanity. You guys talked about this?
I don't know anything. I'm just saying, like, I just see how upset you are.
You just look like you know something.
If he wanted to stay with you and snuggle, he would have, but he didn't. He went to the club. So that should be your decision right there. Eventually, we find out that we know, and we really don't know what to do. It's just a big ball of ness. It's a new word.
Snippy. Nicole.
I just feel like if you guys know something, like, I hope you guys will tell me. Like, I would be very, like, upset if you
did it. Oh, yeah. Oh.
I feel like he's not gonna tell her anything, and I feel like not my position to say anything either. So. Do me endlessly.